And you focus on something, anything new, and you want to learn it, you have to spend 45 minutes a day or 30 days and you can learn a skill. Something which you don't know at all, you can learn completely in 30 days. And I'm going to share with you one of those things which I learned in 30 days. I come from a family of a father who struggled all his life. So we were not musical at all. We never had any idea of what music was. My mother was not musical at all. And in fact, we hardly had music in our life. So I took a challenge on myself. What I thought is, can I learn something by spending 45 minutes a day, 30 days, over a period of 5 months? So not every day also. So I picked up something which in so many years of my life, I didn't know. I said, I'll learn a musical instrument. Now in 68 years, I've never touched a musical instrument. Never. Okay? So I said, let me see if something which I don't understand, I can now do. Now, can I do it by listening? So I've done about 20 days of learning, 35-40 minutes a day on the piano. Let me try.